Hi, my name's Kent. I'm the creative specialist on the Google Web Designer team, and I'd like to demonstrate guide layers. Guide layers will not be published in your file and are used to add notes, create a blueprint, or disable alternate designs. For example, I might be working on an ad like this, and I want to get everything in the right position. An easy way to do so is to bring in an image of the final design and make it a guide by right-clicking and select Guide Layer. Then I see the blue selection outline turns orange, and I see the guide icons in the Layers and Outliner panels. Now I move it to the bottom layer, and sometimes it's helpful to fade back the opacity of your guide so it's easier to tell it from the real elements, and I can nudge things into the exact location. I can even set font sizes this way. Note my guide layer is not just hidden, it's removed from the published document, so the user won't be downloading heavy images I'm using for guides, which can help save a lot of file size in your ads. Another way to use guide layers is to add notes to your doc, like a reminder or instructions to a teammate. For example, I'll create a text box, make it a guide layer, then paste in my message, and I won't have to worry about this being seen in my published file. Guide layers can also be used to try out different ideas in your file. You can turn these elements into guide layers, which won't delete them entirely from your doc in case you change your mind later, and this may be handy when an alternate idea involves more complexity. Note you can wrap multiple elements in a container and then hide the whole thing. For example, I'll combine both text elements into a single div by selecting them and right-clicking to choose Wrap, then rename this container. And another way to create a guide layer is to right-click the layer name in the timeline to see the same context menu. And I can preview to confirm both text elements are removed. So when an element is made a guide layer, then everything nested inside that element is also removed from your published document. That does it for guide layers. Thanks for watching.